Hey, Seth Lewis. Just want to give a couple thoughts every now and then, just trying to share a couple things here and there. But one of the things I was thinking about, we were taking a short trip to my wife's family's cabin, and we were talking a little bit. It was really interesting, one of the things that she said, and she mentioned that, you know, when she was in high school, she got a scholarship to play basketball. So she played college basketball, which is pretty cool. You know, not many people get the opportunity to be a scholarship athlete. But what was interesting is when she was in high school, she was excited about the scholarship because of the status. Only certain people got a scholarship. But what was interesting is all the adults and parents saw the financial impact of getting a scholarship. So now, fast forward years later, after she graduated and moved on, has a family, we have a family now, but she doesn't have debt because she had a scholarship. And at the time, she didn't understand the impact of what a scholarship means, how much money a school will actually pay for you to do a sport, for example. So what does this have to do with business? It made me think about how businesses and business owners don't realize the impact of things. When you think that, if you study you, for example, we have a you series that we're talking about right now, you could be missing impacts that are costing you hundreds of thousands of dollars later. Just like a high school kid. If you know a high school kid, you're like, take the free money, go to a place that you can afford. Maybe don't buy a brand new car right away. Whatever it may be, they don't understand the long term. And maybe you're a parent right now and you're trying to talk to your kids. They don't get it. But why don't they get it? The kids or people that get it, get ahead. And I want the same thing for your business. So just like an 18-year-old or whatever, wherever you're at right now, doesn't get it. If you're in business, take a step back for the people that are around you and maybe giving you input or something that you heard that may stand out. And one of the things I want to highlight is you. Momentum starts with you. So if you don't know where to start, if you don't know what to do, start and look at you. It will unlock explosive momentum. Just a little bit of a thought. Apply it to your business. Hopefully you have a great day.